Celebrity Insider. Mila Kunis graced the cover of the latest issue of Cosmopolitan in their August 2018 edition, which hits newsstands on the 10th of July. In her chat with reporters, Mila spoke about the rumors which have bothered her most, in addition to why she chose to stay away from online communication mediums, including Facebook and Instagram. Mila, formerly a member of the ensemble cast in That 70s Show along with her husband, Ashton Kutcher, revealed she has chosen to stay away from social media for a simple reason. According to the actress, at first, Facebook and other social media platforms didn't seem to have much utility. But to her husband, Ashton, social media was a very alluring way of communicating. For Kutcher, said the Friends with Benefits alum, Facebook and other communication mediums were representation of forward thinking and progress in the realm of public discourse. However, eventually, as Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter became powerhouses around the world, everyone suddenly had a voice, and it appeared as though the rules of appropriate conduct flew out the window. But it took an ugly turn and became all about who can be the loudest, who be the angriest and the most negative, the That 70s Show alum explained. For her, there isn't much purpose in playing a game like that. Regarding the most bothersome rumors about her in the tabloid magazines, Mila said that she actually doesn't read much about herself. She said, "I genuinely don't know what's written about me. But one thing she does know is that she's pregnant nearly every year, and her husband have been getting a divorce every year since they first got married." According to the actress, the only reason she's aware of such gossip is that when she goes shopping for groceries, she sees magazines by the cashier. However, while she's not overly bothered by the rumors, it's upsetting that her parents have to get wind of such speculation. Thankfully, Mila and her family have learned to take media reports with a grain of salt. As for her career, Kunis believes that she's currently not dreaming big enough. She believes in her potential to do something fantastic.